Come in. Perfect. You're just in time. I boiled you some water in case you didn't have time to eat breakfast. Do you want some tea? Okay, I thought so. Okay, it's ginger turmeric. Is that okay? That's my favorite, so. Is that good? Okay, good. Yeah, so just let it sit for about 5 minutes and then it should be fine. Just put this kettle. Because I know sometimes you forget to bring breakfast or you run late like I do. I brought you a few little breakfast things. We've got these Lucky Charms limited edition packaging. No? Okay, well, in case you said no, I also brought some Pop-Tarts. And it's not just frosted wild berry. I snuck in a few s'mores Pop-Tarts in here too. One of each? Okay. I thought so. No, it's fine. I brought these for you, honestly. There we go. I think this is a wild berry. And then, let's see here. Okay. This should be one of the s'mores. Go ahead and eat. It's fine. So, are you ready to go hiking? I'll get you ready while you eat. How about that? Okay, I've got all my stuff here, so it's fine. That way, you have breakfast and we leave on time. Okay. Have you washed your face today? No. Okay, let me go get a washcloth with some water. Be right back. Okay, let's see here. Got a washcloth. I know the view is stunning, right? These cabins are so nice. So, I'm gonna wash your face for you. Take one big bite of that Pop-Tart. Okay, good. Just close your eyes for me. Good. I'm gonna wipe your forehead. Sides of your face. Okay. I got a little bit of water from the tea kettle. So this should feel pretty nice. It's pretty warm. And your chin. Okay, in your mouth. Get any drool off. Don't want that on our hike. Okay. okay. Right. Any more oily spots that you feel? Be a little on your neck. Okay. Okay, sort of behind your ears. All right. All ready for some moisturizer and some sunscreen. So I brought all of my cosmetic items in a nice little bag. So they're all compact. Tea out of the way. Okay. Okay, yep. We're gonna start with a little bit of moisturizer. And this is my favorite. It does have a little bit of sunscreen in it, but since we're gonna be out there in the sun for hours, I'm gonna put a little bit more sunscreen on you after the moisturizer, okay? So, oh yeah, this will make you break out, trust me. Just gonna put a little bit. Alright, one big bite of Pop-Tart. Perfect. Close your eyes. Just gonna wipe that all over first. Under nose, forehead, cheeks, chin, under your eyes. Really gentle. Okay, now I'm gonna go in and rub in circles. Make sure that gets soaked in everywhere. No. Okay, a little on your ears. We always forget the ears. Don't forget the ears. Okay. Perfect. And now for your face sunscreen. This stuff has never made me break out. So I think it's gonna be great for you. I have the Neutrogena Clear Face Oil-Free Breakout. Free, and this is SPF 50, so the moisturizer was 15. We'll just throw this on top just to be sure, right? You don't want your trip to be ruined by sunburn. I'm just gonna take a little bit of this. Okay. I did the moisturizer. Get your ears a little bit onto your neck. Alright, and I'm gonna rub it in. Really gentle. Okay. Cheeks. Forehead. Sides of your face. Little bit into your neck. Okay. Good. Very good. Okay. Now, we also can't forget bug spray. This is off Deep Woods. It's gonna get mosquitoes, ticks, biting flies, gnats, and chiggers. We don't want any of those, trust me. Ticks, chiggers, not fun. So I'm gonna spray a little on my fingers so we don't, you know. Okay. And I'm not gonna put it on your face because I think that might be a little bit too much, but I am gonna put it on your ears. Okay. And a little onto your neck. And then we're gonna hit your shoulders with not only bug spray, but some more sunscreen. Okay? Okay, sunscreen first. Ready? Other side. Okay. Pat that in, rub that in a little. Okay. And your bug spray, just a little bit. I know it smells bad. Okay. I'm gonna rub that. Okay. I think we're almost all good to go now. Because I know you. I got my makeup bag too. I didn't bring a lot because we are camping, but I thought just if you wanted to take some hot girl hike pictures, I thought you might like a little bit of mascara. Is that right? Okay, thought so. Yeah, just a little bit. So I'm sure we're gonna be sweating, you know, all that stuff. Okay, perfect. Just a little bit, right? Okay. Okay, and lastly, I know you asked me yesterday if I could braid your hair for you, so we'll go ahead and do that. But I'm gonna give it a little brush first, okay? Okay, great. So, I know you already brushed it this morning. I'll braid it for you really fast. Let me just come behind you. Okay. Just grab all the hair. Doing a really, really cool. All done. I think we're ready to go. Let's make sure that we have everything. Okay, you brought the right shoes. Okay. Any snacks that you wanted? Okay, good. Now I have snacks too. The right socks. Okay. Extra shoes if you want them. Okay, just if you wanted to take your hiking shoes off in the car. Did you bring your phone and your watch? Okay. Just if you wanted to. Do you have one of those fancy watches? All right. And do you have a camera if you want it? Okay, great. And I've got the instructions in my bag, as well as an extra charger. And I think we're ready to go. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and head out then. Thank you. I brought you some water. You're welcome. Did you have fun? Great. Yeah, I don't think that mascara was the best idea. That's okay. Let me help you take all that off. I'm gonna start with some face wipes. I think this should get a lot of the sweat and excess sunscreen, bug spray, and all of that stuff. There's that sun. I wish it could have been behind the clouds a little bit more while we were actually hiking. It would have been a little bit cooler. But that's okay. At least it wasn't raining. No, it was a little bit muddy. I know there's there's mud on your face too. I'm not quite sure how that happened. Okay, I think I've just about got all the mud and stuff off of your face. Dry you. So now that got most a bee is floating in midair over there. It's very interesting. Anyways, I think that got most of the makeup off of your face, but I did bring my makeup remover out here. Because I know mascara is sometimes a little hard to get off. So for that, I just brought the micellar cleansing water. Should be really gentle on your face. And then a little cotton pad. You just have just a tiny little bit in your eyes. So. Okay, just get a tiny bit here. Okay, let's get under your eyes. There you go. I think that's everything. You're all bright and shiny and new again. Okay. Now, you know, I'm a moisturizing fanatic, so we're gonna put more moisturizer on just to protect from any sun damage you might have gotten today. Close your eyes. Very good. Your nose. You know, while I'm moisturizing your face, I'll try and get all of your sinus areas to release some of that mucus that I'm sure is built up from being in the woods all day hiking. Really get on the sides of your nose and your forehead and your temples. Okay. Sip of your water. I'm barely drinking anything. And I am going to undo your braid and brush your hair out and get some of that dried sweat and mud out of there. I'm gonna also check behind your ears for ticks or anything like that, just to make sure. So no, it's hard to look behind your own ears. So just grab the brush. Okay. Coming back behind your head, brushing your hair out very gently, just loosening all of that mud and sweat. Also, checking your ears for any ticks or anything like that. Okay. I didn't see anything, so I think you're good. Yeah. I had fun too. I know, I wish the wind could have been like this, like, an hour ago. That would have been nice. So, I think for dinner tonight, we're doing steaks on the campfire and maybe potatoes. Okay. But I'll go in there and check. And you can sit out here, drink your water, and just relax. Okay. I'll see if we have enough stuff for s'mores, too.